pretty fast. I've got a good feeling about this. Because of all the weeds in here, I think I'm going to go with a winky rig. And thanks to the fine folks at Bear Paws for the hippie sticks, and the fine folks at K&J that make the wacky rigger, it's not going to be a problem. Okay, now this thing about the winky rig is, comes through grass and weeds and stuff like that a lot easier. I'm going to put the ring up at the very nose. See, like that. Just put your hook through the ring and completely through the top of the worm. See? All right, that's all it is. Boy, is it deadly. These fish are up in 1 to maybe 2 feet of water. Coontail, I think. See? Well, the way he came storming off that bank, I thought that was a big cat. Whoa, get out of there! Get, what are you doing back there? Hey, I like your hairdo. Okay, thank you very much, sir. You have a very pleasant day. Are you worth waiting for? Yeah. There you go. That's some good bass. Right up in there and a couple feet of water is all it was in. He's over 18, so up in the 4-pound range, I'd say. Very nice to make your acquaintance. If you'd like to experience some of this unbelievable action, first thing you need to do is get on over to K&J. I think it's just wackyrigger.com. Get your wacky rigger, then go to Bear Paws, get you a bunch of these hippie sticks.